Hello, fellow weirdos. We're back to Lost Alpha, and I am back where I was last night. And last night I was getting way tired. I kept making the same mistakes over and over, and I kept fucking up. And in the end, I decided that I should better get some sleep. So I had some sleep. Today's a new day. I figured that I would, if I make it this time, if I do it right, then I will have some cake. But then I had the cake anyway because I can't trust myself. And now I have also had some whiskey, so I might fuck it up after all. But I will try. Okay, so here is the start. Once again, I will try to get those zombified from here before I even trigger anything, because other than conflicting psi emissions and all that, this part worked pretty well last night. So if you guys would step this way, please. Can I shoot you through the brain thingy? Let's see. Of course, if they're on the move anyway, then they will come. Okay, that was a bit ammo wasting. I shouldn't rush, I should take my time aiming and really not waste more than one bullet per zombie fight. But if I let them get too close, then I'm drunk. Okay. Bam. Yo, I'm over here. Oh yeah. Feel free to join me. Oh, they're glitching out a little bit, it seems. Hurrah! I hope you guys appreciate it that I've wasted all my good ammo on you. Ah, I'm not hitting him. Crap! Where were we? Okay, here's an idea. Since they are on the way anyway, I'm gonna get them closer. One juicy grenade. Where are they? Okay. Got one there. Got a few here. Reload. Yes, you are very brave. Come on now. You need to protect this lab. They are nearby. Okay, let's make a quick save. And descend. Okay, that's why you were so close. Where are you guys? I mean, I can see again, I can see the dots, but I can't see the people. Stuck. Six, 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 yo. honestly can't see them again. Okay, I think some of them are stuck on this side. Oh wait, they are right here, judging by the dot. Oh, okay, they are right here. Is it possible that I can't see some of them because of the shading is somewhat wonky? Oh, there you are. Somebody's reloading here, but where are they? Oh, one is over there. I might need to start collecting guns soon because poltergeist. Get him. Okay, yeah, let's get rid of these guns. Looting round here. Okay, I think it is time to venture out there. Let's take some more whiskey. Great for hand-eye coordination. Yay! Loose guns are a danger. I need to get rid of loose guns. I will check them later. Oh! It resets! Wait, 533? Let's see. At first it was 533. How much is it now? Will it reset? Oh, okay, it doesn't. need to, I have some extra time here, but I need to get rid of the dangers, and I need to get rid of loose guns. Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck are you? I can't see you. I can only hear you shooting at me. Oh, there you are. Basically, if the way is clear, then I don't worry much. Okay, I hear somebody reloading shotgun. Where are you, bitch? Okay, let's try. Where are you? I see your dot, but I can't see you. You should be right here, right ahead of me. Oh, on the stairs, aren't you? Okay, we have 3 minutes. 3 minutes is enough if I don't have to shoot. Maybe I can make it back up in time. Let's see. This is the fuckery. Okay, and where is the third one? Is it in the bottom? Is it upstairs? I don't know. Let's make manual save, because if I'm wrong. Let's go back upstairs and let's sort ourselves out. Back upstairs. Oh, fuck. Okay, where were we? Oh, okay. This is not the one. We need the one notch up. Or no, not one notch down. Okay. So now I want to go back upstairs. I want to sort my shit out. I want to loot. You don't scare me, zombie. But loose weaponry needs to come along. Because poltergeists. Loot like there's no tomorrow. Okay, maybe another pustushka. Oh, I think I have already emptied those. Right. Let's sort the ammo. I'll be right back. Please will be elsewhere. No, grenades stay. Right, and whatever rest I have will have a little dead body stash. So let's see, guitar stays here, this ammo stays here, these I will take with me, or actually let's leave them here just in case. Leave some food here just in case. And the med kit. And the beer. There, much better. Two waters, maybe. And some anti rants. Bandages too. All done! Okay, let's hunt some more. I believe there are some poltergeists who need some spanking. Double check. I guess if the shotgun is too stuck under the dead bodies, then the poltergeist can't unstuck it either. Let's see if there are any documents here, maybe? Anything secret? don't know if I will be able to visit the lab afterwards. Although I should be able, maybe? I don't know. Let's be naughty. I think the brain will kill me though, so quick save. Okay, you need a grenade or a rocket for that. Secrets here. Off. I know that this is the exit, but I want to check the lower levels as well in case there are some artifacts and stuff. Also, I wanna check the pileage of equipment. Yo! Okay, it's too far. Oopsie. Oh, okay. Not my charm done. And I will be moving back upstairs anyway, so. Hello? That's what you get. Yoink. So, where's the lowest level? There. I guess I can do without going to the bottom. I mean, it's full of burners, so. Back upstairs then. Keep forgetting that there is just this one staircase on one side of everything. Oh, aren't you guys friendly? Okay, quick save here. Check this exit out. can already guess there are mutants on the way. Wait, is this the main exit? This is where we came from, isn't it? Worked. Yoink. Wait, but if this is the proper exit, then what was this other opening about? So this is where we came in. Isn't there another exit? I mean, sure, I'm kind of sort of mixing things up with the Shadow of Chernobyl here, but still. Yeah, there's... I don't know. Do we... We don't get a map of this either. Not supposed to break it? Oh, okay, I am. So, about the chimera who lived in this pen. Zombie hands, it's all that remains of science. Also, what's leaking here? Is this place gonna flood? Brain fluid that's leaking here. Well? Does this help? Probably not. This doesn't look diabolical at all. Guys, let's get this over with. I need to get my beauty sleep. To form new, better memories. Oh no, why is the snork able to climb like this? Uh-oh. No. Take it. Staircase? Are we still dreaming? Okay, one snork is dead. You can't get past these cables, can you? Yeah, this gun is getting old. Come on, I can't stay awake for long. I have a feeling I need to do a little run here. Haha, bitches! Guess who can climb also? Did I loot the better pistol? No, I did not. go up those stairs. I dare you. There. Double dare you. Oh, but where are they? There, that's a zombie. But where's the snork? Oh, now I get it. This isn't the exit at all. So there has to be another way. So where is the snork I hear? All right, you guys can stay there, you can keep coming. I'm gonna find a way out. The snork was still there, can go fuck itself. Oh shit. And now I'm down here. How is this pistol? Not too good. Shit. Where were we? Anything in here? Nope. Let's try that again. Here are some stalkers above ground, I think. Yeah, okay, so it's that one. Of course it is. Totally saw it before and then I promptly forgot about it. And it's even in the same place as in Chernobyl. Phantom crates. reloading got rid of my sleepiness. Is that a Bureau right here? Of course it is. Oops. Where were we? I can hear the Bureau, but I can't see it. Where is it? Damn it. Haha. Once again, I don't really know how much the texture might obstruct bullets. Come on, I'm hungry, I'm sleepy. Thank you. Yoo-hoo. That pyrogeist is also worrying me. Realize where the opening was. So let's do that again. Dang. There's the pyrogeist. Okay, better plan. Kill pyrogeist first. Better. So at least occasionally he does get hit. Go in shotgun blazing. Wrong door. I still have the grenade! Okay, this is better. Wait, how is he hitting me? How is he hitting me? I was behind the door. Okay, let's keep a better distance then. Once again, I'm reaching the point where it's not even that hard, but I just keep fucking up. Ow. What is he doing? Door magic, bitches. Okay, maybe not too strong a door magic. Finally. Whoa, okay. Oh, bitch. Yeah, what he said. Honestly, at this point, I'm so fed up with this corridor that I don't even want to search for any secrets. I just want out. I hope there isn't a long corridor full of snorks awaiting. If there is, then that's a story for another day. Okay, now I'm gonna check for some doodads. Is there anything at that end? Because this is exactly the sort of spot where you put the extra doodads. Nope. Is there a pseudo giant? There better not be a pseudo giant. way too soon. Zombie fight I can handle. At least one by one. Goop! Good shotgun. Too lazy to look what's in his gun. Big turd. Off? Probably not. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave the rest of this for another day, because these tunnels usually mean trouble. I can already imagine all sorts of mutant fuckery out here. We did the lab! We killed all the zombified! We shut down the brain! That's an achievement, right? So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you another time. And right now, I will say goodbye.